Hello, and salutes to my friends and family out there watching on Facebook and on YouTube. I'm your host of Dan Smagren. We're going through another chess game here. This time we're going to start out with d4.
Checkmate.
Okay, that's just...
Checkmate. Checkmate. Checkmate.
Sorry for that. That's from an old game. So we're going to get started with our queen's pawn opening to d4. Do a queen's gambit. See how that computer handles it. So, or queen d pawns 4. And he wants e7 d6. Possibly going for a slab or a French. Or even a perk at that matter. So we get to go to the c4. C2 to c4. Computer wants g8 to f6. Kind of looks like he's going to a bit of a Grunfeld there. So. We had a lot of pieces we can get out, but we got to make the correct moves here. So we'll go to knight to b1 to c3. And the computer wants d7 to d5. Sorry for the noise in the background of the dog barking across the hall. Let's see here. Let's go knight on g1 to f3. B8 to D7. Interesting. That move there is, he can use by capturing or recapture, go back to there. So prevent his pawn, his bishop on f8 to go to, so I'm going to b4, we're going to go here, a2 to
a3. Are you sure?
I said, am I sure?
That move loses material worth 1-4.
I guess I'll take my move back. Let's take his pawn, I guess. A pawn trade. Center is pretty much open. Can't take the pawn because his knight will take him. We can go here, attacking his knight on f6. Let's see an x-ray or a skier, which is. He'd pass the move. If he removed his knight, he'd lose his claim, but I don't think he'd do that. 76.
Be careful.
Let's just tells me to be careful. Let's back him up. Now he messed up his king side. Deciding which move he wants to do. I think it's f8 to d6. But get ready to castle kingside. We're going to get ready to go queenside because he's going to go kingside. Yeah, just what I thought. I think I'm going to sack my bishop to open up the king side. And I always can take right there. And I say, oh, yeah, sure. Move back then. It wants G8 to H8. Interesting. No protection from there. Oh, he's in check. That's why. Okay, my mistake. Let's see. Oh, I could have cast it in.
Are you sure you could win material worth one more?
Yeah, that's what I was just thinking. F8 to E4.
Be careful.
Yeah, that poses a bit of a problem. But I don't want to do a clean trade over my attack. Going back and check. Why?
I am threatening to win material worth one more.
I see. Threatening a terrible fork. I mean, I see. He wants to go right there. Go right here and that'll be an ugly fork. And apparently I can't stop it either. Let's see. I'm going to do the fork. Then it changes its mind. D7 to F6.
Be careful.
Now I can stop the fork because he blocked off his queen. Oh, come on.
That move loses material worth 3 pawns. My knight on F6 could take your knight on D5.
Trade it off. Make his position better, which is not good. Yeah, why do you just take up his king? I don't understand that. End it now. It's gonna be over. There it is, game match set. put in a check. He was like, wow. He cannot take him. Or the bishop can. Try to lure him away. 6G7. Go on, take a stupid pawn. I didn't take the other one. Thank you.
careful.
Why would he? He could have put me in check. You're in check. Oh, I see. That would have been done anyway. Let me check. It's probably over. Yeah, here's Gabe. Why is it? see, 2 takes B2. Made no sense. Here's going to go you. Anyway. I just go for it. I can't do anything. It's in one pawn. What's more than one pawn, I think. G2. I hope you enjoyed this long game and just let me know what you think. Have a good night. I'm crying out loud.